Hey guys, so I started doing the tumbler cups. I've been watching a lot of videos and I see a ton of people doing them. I'm an artist, so I do them a little different. I don't use stickers, but mine are all hand painted, airbrushed, and then I clear coat them, and then I metal flake them, and then I go with the epoxy, the amazing clear coat epoxy that everybody is using, and it's definitely amazing. But I'll do a sample video soon from start to finish, but I just wanted to pop a few samples up. I've done like three of them now, and they came out really cool. I was kind of nervous how the clear epoxy would interact with the, you know, hand painting and airbrushing, and there was no negative effect. Everything worked out really good. So I'm gonna, at the end of this video here real quick, I'm gonna pop up my samples of how they turned out, and let me know what you guys think. Thanks for watching.